Okay, so let's start our journey back into the world of Secret of Mana. It's nice to see you here, CLB. Gamer. To Pandora. Yes, I am doing this on an Intel Core 2 Duo E8400. It's a piece of crap, but it was a super cheap budget build. Thanks, man. I appreciate the support. Oh, that's right, I remember where I have to go. Derp. I have to go back to Gaia's navel. That's right, before you face Doomwall, you have to get Gnome. Oh man, the SNES cartridge, it's not as expensive as it used to be. But Yeah, it's a... I think I have one back home and I have one here with me. I still have all the artwork and everything, the poster. It was good stuff. This is still one of my favorite games. Yeah, that's right. Get in my way. In New Zealand? Wow, that'd be rough to track down a copy there. Yeah, is this game on... This game is on Virtual Console, isn't it? You can get on Virtual Console or just... Right now I'm actually using my Hyperspin emulator. I always get stuck. Okay. Oh, you just want another? Don't forget the power glove! I play a lot of fighting games. I'm main in Street Fighter. RPGs, I play Secret of Mana. CLB here was trying to get me to go back into Secret of Evermore. I might do that one. But, right now... Oh, thank you very much for the follow. Wait, Breed, thank you very much. I'm gonna do Final Fantasy Adventure after this, since they announced the new Seiken Densetsu game. I'm gonna do the Game Boy game, which this is all based on. What was I going? Yeah. They can get the Moogle Hammer now, actually. But mainly fighting and RPG. I'll probably go over all the Mega Man games. You know. I'm not really into speedrunning. I just like to play and enjoy the games. I could try speedrunning. I think I actually did Battletoads a couple weeks ago and failed horribly at it. I have to do some research on it. We'll be right back. my cat. Hello, cat. Yeah, low level run in this game is really hard. Kill him! Kill the bastard! Ugh! And almost dead. I totally came in here unprepared. Dead. Both of them. You two are so useless. And I'll probably die here shortly. Yeah, that really worked. Yeah, I better go back. I gotta prepare. Two mentally retarded ghosts. And they're magically alive. I'm trying to play it without grinding too much, so it's not easy. It might help if I actually upgrade the gear. Cat. Yeah, that'll help him live a little bit longer. There we go. A little better off. Probably gain a couple levels right here. Make sure I have the right tool for the job. I don't have any fairy walnuts, so that's the problem. And trapped. Nice. Save me, you idiots! Oh, thank you very much, man, for watching the stream. And thanks again for the follow. There it goes. Red one's gotta go. I'll take the hit as long as they leave and live. I want to say Fire Gigas. And we're all dead. Yay, I did it without any fairy walnuts. That's better. I'm not being cut off in the corner there. Two seals. Yeah, Fire Giant. Got him already. Welcome, Senbanza Kuru. Kurao? Okay, so that's that one. Oh yes, my favorite music in the game is over there. Okay, now I have to level up Gnome, because I think Deathwall is next. That one's much easier if you've leveled it up and have some fairy walnuts. Out. Yay. I don't know if I can get the Moogle Belt this early. I don't think I can. Guess not. Save game. I'm doing this without save states, so... I think that makes the axe the strongest weapon at the moment. 40. 40. Yeah. Take the axe. Always get stuck. Always gotta get stuck. Now both of you gotta get stuck. What the hell? Yeah, loose... useless little punks. Come on. Oh, you still have the thing on. That's right. A blind playthrough? Oh, jeez, man. I don't know how you would do that. Seriously, you really do need to see where you're going. Pretty sure this is the next place. Yay! I might spend some time here leveling up, because you definitely have to level at some point. I got lucky on the fire giant. Ooh, snap! Catfight! Yeah, make room. Watch out for Tomato Man and his fire. Alright, is he only weak to magic? Oh, right, I didn't replenish my magic. Derp. Yeah, I think he's only weak to magic, that's right. So I better go rest at the inn first. Oh wait, there isn't an inn, is there? Ugh. Although I think Nako's place isn't too far. Okay, good. I gotta do the cheap way of leveling up my magic. Instead of using fairy walnuts like later in the game. Just keep running back and forth to the inn. Gem missile was cheaper? That's right. In the air! Combo! I'll slow you down instead. Mm-hmm. Run, 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 run. Yes, yes, you're poisoned. I don't care. Come on. I'm just doing the quickest way because I don't have any fairy walnuts, so bear with me here. Once Ryoga gets level 2 gnomes, pretty easy part of this level. Weapon stats. There we go. Magic. Gnome, 63. Probably beat two or three bosses before I have to pass out. I do work 12-hour shifts at the hospital, and I had 48 hours this week of pure horror. But I do have the next few days off, so I will be playing this all three nights of streaming. Okay, gem missile. Waiting for that. Dun, 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 dun. That'll do. Yeah. Right in the butt. Oh, it's Tomato Man! There's one level. Yes, yes, you're poisoned. I don't care. Actually, maybe I should care. I'm not really leveling you up, am I? Well, that took care of that. And as I do this leveling, I get more money and more and more and more money, so I'll be able to go grab some fairy walnuts so I can just destroy the boss really quick. And I'd much rather destroy the boss quickly and use the little cheat than sit there trying to attack his middle eye and all that crap like you would normally do. The fun thing about this game was, before I even played the game, I had the strategy guide by Russell DeMaria, and the book is written, the strategy guide is written in book form, like a story form. He did one for Secret of Mana, and he did one for Breath of Fire, and they are just simply amazing books. I was actually able to do a book report on them when I was in, was it sixth grade? Is that when this came out? I think I was in 6th grade when this came out. Petrify, petrify! Oh, my stuff came out. Stupid girl! She's gonna die. What you gotta die for? Right. I have a couple copies of Secret of Mana. I got one from an old friend of mine, and then when a guy donated a bunch of games to us, Secret of Mana was in there. I have one copy of the book that's in pretty good condition, and I've been searching eBay just for another one. So that way I have one that I can open and one that, you know, one that I can just leave for posterity. Oh, time to go. And the SNES version is just amazing. This emulator that I'm using runs it pretty well. I mean, it requires a bit of horsepower for some reason to run this game. I guess because of all the Mode 7 stuff in the background. But I can't have this game full screen on my 50-inch without it bogging down. But that's also my computer. Trying to piece by piece get a new computer, and eventually I'll be able to just run this in huge on my screen and not have any problems. But right now I got it like in a smaller window on my big TV, and I got everything else running on my actual computer monitor. Oh, I totally didn't even work on the girl's magic just there. I wasted it. Oh well. Out of my way! Out of my way! Yeah, first world problems. I've done quite a bit of amazing stuff with this piece of crap computer I have. It's just an Intel Core 2 Duo E8400. It's like an office computer that I put everything together for like $80. And then I have a pretty decent video card in it that I got cheap. So it's usable. It's just not meant for maybe Street Fighter V when I gotta stream that. It's not gonna work too well with that, because I'm going to be running from my PS4 to my Elgato, and yeah, that's quite a bit of processor power it needs. Yay, level 13, yay! I want to get Gnome to level 2. Yeah, you die. Well, I'll have her. She needs to use Gnome. Right, she can't do that. Douche, douche, douche. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, of course I watch anime. I haven't watched anything new in quite a while, though. Hell, I haven't even watched Attack on Titan yet. I was gonna start JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Because it's on Crunchyroll now. And I watched, the first episode of Gangsta? I guess I'll have to check it out. If you say it's good, I'll have to check it out. I did watch the new episode of, New Broadcasting? Is it on Crunchyroll? Because if it is, I'll just catch up on there. Or do I have to download it? I think this might be the last time I have to do this. I'll have to check. Yeah, you have to send me a link on Facebook so I can check those out. Yeah, send me the link so I can check those anime out. I've been meaning to watch something new. I think the last actual episode of anything I watched was the new episode of Dragon Ball Super, which was not bad. I just wish they would have really come out swinging. They didn't really come out and blow anybody away. It was kind of blah. But the next episode's all Vegeta, so I'm all for that. Well, I'm already level 2. Get her magic skill up, damn it. Dragon Ball Super was pretty meh. Oh, they have the old one? Oh, that's sick. I love the old one. Although everybody's all clamoring over the new one, so I kind of wonder about that. I'm at 3,000, so I can get a few fairy walnuts. Thank you. Trying to remember, isn't Nako around here somewhere? Or is that earlier? Some damn fairy walnuts. Overlord? Cool. I'll probably watch those tomorrow when I'm cleaning my new place. I'm trying to remember, I think he's over here. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now she got some damn defense. I'll draw self. Oh, snap. That sounds kind of cool. Kind of sounds like Dot Hack in a way. If the visuals are good, that's great. Oh, I got links deleted in my thing. A long way back just to get some damn items. Yeah, just send it on Facebook. Stupid girl! Stupid girl! Okay, I gotta get these stupid fairy walnuts. Beat Doomwall at least. I'm starting to drift off a bit here. I was planning on a really long stream tonight, but it doesn't seem like it's gonna work that way. Yeah, I've not really slept too good this week. I've always had stuff to do since we moved in, and come Saturday we won't have to deal with our other house anymore because we were renting and the landlord is, you know, it'll be the last time we have to deal with the landlord, so that'll be great. Not having to deal with some douchey lady that keeps telling us, well, you need to do this and you need to do that, and it's just, no, I don't need to, but I'm gonna be nice about it. Totally forgot where the damn cat was. Oh. Yeah, you had a lot of stuff to move, huh? That's right, the cat was supposed to be right here. Damn it. And he changes after you beat Eleni, that's right. Okay, so that was useless. Screw it, we'll just try and beat him without it. Yeah, having a lot of games and moving them in a trailer. But you had a trailer, so you were lucky about it. When we moved, we just moved everything in boxes. Like down the street, because we're literally just down the street from where we used to be. I wonder if he's still here. My computer's so stupid. ...16-hour drive? Holy crap, dude. What's funny, there was a Street Fighter tournament in Arizona just, I think, last week. Yeah, on 4th of July, and my wife was saying, oh, do you want to go somewhere for 4th of July? And I'm like, I kind of want to drive and go to this tournament, but... when she told me how far it was, I was like, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Nope, he's gone from here, too. Okay, so I don't know where that damn cat is. So, screw it, we'll just... there. Just try and beat the boss without any. Yeah, it's neat that now I have friends in, you know, Arizona, and... I never ever thought about going there before, but I know they have a damn good scene there. I had some friends, they had a team called Team Hazmat, and a lot of their players are now very popular. I believe one of the most popular ones is Angelic. He's really good. He's a Marvel player and a Street Fighter player. He's damn good. They had another guy. Well, they have Saber. They have Saber in Arizona. He's damn good, too. A lot of good ST players. Yeah. Yeah, Phoenix and Tucson, mostly. Scottsdale has some. Oh, I'm just gonna... wait, there's nobody in this town that sells anything, I don't think. I better just save it before we decide to just suicide my way into the boss. Oh yeah, yeah, there's some good Brawl and Melee players out there. Sounds familiar. I think quite a few players from the mainland end up going to Hawaii for quite a few tournaments. I know we have there's a tournament coming up that has DK Will, and a couple others coming down for it. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, stop fighting him. Thank you. Oh, EVO 2014, damn. I have to go back and watch some of those things. I haven't even started on Melee or Brawl or anything yet. This is probably not going to work as well as I thought it would. Oh, that was quick. Maybe I leveled a little too high. Yeah, I love the soundtrack to this game. And that's why you level your magic. 3 shots and he's dead. Yay, we saved the town. Whoopity-doo. Lucas. Back to the Water Palace. Thank you. secondary item shop. Alright, well, no problem. I'll probably be streaming this game again tomorrow night. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll check out those links in the morning. Have a good one, buddy. Hey, how's it going, Russell? How you doing, man? Okay, so Underground Palace, I think. Stupid cannon travel center when I need one. How you been, Russell? What's going on, man? Oh, tell my father I said hello as well. So now you guys know what I do on my day off. Oh yeah, I don't like this level. Sure which one it was. Yeah, it's this one. Oh, you guys are doing Gamer Expo 2015. Awesome. Cool. Yeah, this layout is made by Matt, of course. That's right, this boss is all physical attacks. Thank you. 7 moogles! Got him. So they contacted you about doing Gamer Expo again. I thought you guys didn't get anything last time. I know Bobby's been doing Gamer Expo because he's been posting all the stuff about all the Smash players he's got coming down. That's neat you guys are doing it. Thank you very much for continuing HVGL's work. And I'm looking forward to what happens at the August thing with Kel, because that should be a lot of fun. Three setups is still pretty good. At least you'll have the voice, the American voice of Ryu right there. Because you guys are basically supposed to be running Street Fighter and Marvel, because that's what Kyle Hebert's voices are in. I just hope the retro stuff goes smoother this year at the Gamer Expo than it did last year. Oh, I think we have to face the second boss already. I have no magic. Oh! I ran into him. Okay, that should be enough for this boss. With the fork. If I recall correctly, I'm gonna face a boss like right here. And I'm gonna cheat. Yep, knew it. No mercy, wow. That'll be neat to play. Thank you. Wait, WWF No Mercy, which system is that on? Is that on PlayStation? Oh, N64. So he was messing with the ROM then. Cool. Oh, when he's finished with it, have him send it my way. I have an N64 emulator on my Hyperspin. Ugh. If I recall, this is my favorite music in the game. Moogles! They're everywhere! Yep. Oh, okay, I'll to use a capture card in your Alienware. Just hit me up on Facebook and I'll walk you through how to set up OBS, because it's way better than XSplit. That's what I use for my streaming. Also, I wanted to talk to you about what computer parts you might still have left over, because I'm trying to make a new build and I need a much better processor. All I got is an Intel Core 2 Duo, and I'm overclocking that right now, and this is as good as it gets. But yeah, just hit me up on Facebook, man. And I'm probably going to stop it here anyway. So, you have a good night, Russ. And yeah, thanks a lot for coming by my stream and watching. Yeah, that's wonderful. Thank you very much, man. You have a good night. Where's the stupid cat? Night, man. There you are, Nico. Need it. Can only afford one. Alright, thank you all for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Secret of Mana.